Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the factor tree of the number 182. So let's start. So to find it out, you need to write the number like this, and before solving this you must know that the ending nodes or the terminating nodes of a factor tree is made up of prime numbers like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. All right, so what we do is we factorize the number into group of two or set of two, and the rule is one of the numbers should be prime number. So because of this, we check, is the number 182 divisible by 2? Yes. So one of the number will be 2, the other will be whatever we get after dividing. So 182 divided by 2, what we get? We get 91. Now do we need to factorize this 91 also in the same way? The answer is yes, because 91 is a composite number just like the number 182. So we need to factorize it further on. So we'll check it from here. Is the number 91 divisible by 2? No. Is it divisible by 3? No. Is it divisible by 5? No. Is it divisible by 7? Yes. So one of the number will be 7. The other will be whatever we get after dividing. So 91 divided by 7, what we get? We get 13. Now do we need to factorize this 13 also in the same way? The answer is no, because 13 is a prime number and not a composite number. So your work is done over here. The only thing you need to do is circle the ending nodes or the terminating nodes like this, and that will be your required factor tree. Now if you want, you can write it separately in the form of prime factors. And that's all about factor tree of the number 182. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.